Yeah, me and the guy had a fight. Me and the guy had a fight, a real brief altercation. And after that, I just knew I had to kill him. Because if I didn't kill him, it was going to be war every time we saw each other. So I decided I'ma just lay him to rest. I got the bulletproof vest, had all black on, had a black hoodie on, had latex gloves on, had the burner on me. I was ready to kill him that night. Only one thing stopped me from killing him. She told me she was pregnant, but there was no baby. Telling the hand of the Lord was on my life, even back then. We may look at people today and think, wow, they messing up bad. And look down on them, like look down on the drug dealers, look down on people that just not doing well in life and seemingly are messing up. But that does not mean God's hand is not on them. That's why I named the book Who Touched Me, because it's coming from the point of view of a person that does not know God. The same way you'll hear somebody say, like, something told me. It's coming from that. Like, something told me, I'm saying, who touched me? Because I'm looking back at my life and not knowing how I got out of certain situations. This book, Who Touched Me, is for everybody. It's encouragement for those that are already saved. It's encouragement for those who have backslid and walked away from the Lord. This is for the prodigal sons and the prodigal daughters.